Having watched a series of programmes called Great Scenic Railway Journeys and read reviews of the North York Moors Railway, we decided to give it a go. The return fare for the two of us in 2020 was £90, so it's not cheap. It's an 18-mile run and takes nearly 2 hours. We arrived to a slightly rainy and very busy Whitby. The railway was the idea of George Stephenson, Robert Louis Stephenson's father, to open trade routes from Whitby Seaport. I was surprised to see how busy the town was, especially with it being midweek and the schools are back. There wasn't a lot of time to look around before the return journey to Pickering. These camping coaches are available for hire. It's a touch of the Orient Express luxury. The railway is run by a charity, and there are 150 staff and 550 volunteers. Thank you. Hutton Le Hole is in the Ryedale district of North Yorkshire, 7 miles northwest of Pickering. Sheep are free to roam around the village, so you need to be careful when you're driving through. Hutton Beck runs through the centre of the village and it's a popular picnic area. The grass around the beck is kept short by the roaming sheep. There are 29 Grade 2 listed buildings, including a telephone kiosk and a sundial. The Ryedale Folk Museum, founded in 1964, has 13 rescued and reconstructed buildings, including an Iron Age roundhouse, period shops, thatched cottages, an Elizabethan manor house, barns and workshops. It depicts the history of Ryedale from the Iron Age to the 1950s. This model village, consisting of over 30 buildings, was made by agricultural engineer John Hayton as a garden feature. Thornton is in the Ryedale district of North Yorkshire, about 3 miles east of Pickering. Thornton Beck meanders along the streets and is crossed by several bridges. Much of the village was designated as a conservation area by the North York Moors Park Authority in 1977. This thatched building is called Beck Isle and is Grade 2 listed. It was built in the 17th century. The building has appeared on countless calendars and chocolate boxes over the years. A new thatched roof was installed in 2014, so it would remain picturesque. This is village life. Books, donations for Yorkshire Air Ambulance Charity, right in the middle of nowhere. Amazing. All the donation for plants. Cropton Village Hall presents Rounds, Mounds and Other Adventures in Archaeology by Dr. Jim Leary. Got a view from here.
That's it.